I saw you in the park.
Well?
Sneaking about.
It's hard to sneak anywhere with a horse, Jolly.
I'm very smart. Well, who is he?
A friend.
A friend you see in secret?
A friend and a relative.
Of ours?
Val Darty.
Darty, that awful nephew of Soames Forsyte.
He's nothing like his uncle.
Don't be absurd.
You've never even met him.
And why, do you think? Because Dad despises their family more than anything in the world.
I'm not so narrow-minded, fortunately.
How dare you say that about Dad of all people? You're not to see him again, do you hear me?
You can't tell me what to do.
No, but I can tell Dad what you're up to. Anytime I want. And he'll fill you in on what that lot are really like. I'm tempted to thump you right now.
You can't. We're engaged.
We should go back to the beginning. Val Darty.
Have you shown her this yet?
Don't. That's why I've come.
Didn't he tell you about his dad?
I was going to tell you. Tonight.
Dumped his mother for a dancer, so-called, and legged it to Argentina.
Yes. My father is a bounder. But is that my fault? I went to court to support my mother, who's an absolute brick. And I'm not ashamed of that. You don't know the first thing about me, or my uncle.
I know my father hates him.
Okay, you should hate us all.
My father's a good judge of character.
So's his daughter. She's got opinions of her own. Have you? What do you think of the war in South Africa? Are you pro-Boer? Anti-Boer? I suppose with your father being away, you haven't had a chance to ask him what to think.
Don't you dare say a word against my father!
Holly!
You stay away from Holly, you hear?
Only if she tells me to.
Holly?
There's your answer.
Just stay away from her.
I love her.
Prove it.
She knows it.
All right. But does she love you? Prove that and I'll walk her down the aisle myself.
Easy.
Sign up. Go off and fight the Boers and see if she's still waiting for you when you come back.
Jolly, don't listen to him.
Do you trust her that much, Val?
He's being stupid. Walk away.
Okay. I'll sign. So long as you sign with me.
Stop! Stop it!
Well, Forsyte?
You're on.
Now will you shake my hand?
It all looks rather real, seeing it like that.
He does it for hours. Look how good Jolly is.
Irene is very much her own person, you know.
And needs a charm as much as you.
Yeah.
It'd be rather a different thing with a Boer in the sights.
I suppose one should hope so, really.
Though, apparently, we should be thinking of them as just so much target practice by the time we're out there. I don't want to a bit, of course.
I admire you for it. I don't believe I'd have enlisted at your age. Too much of a Forsyte.
There are any number of reasons why one signs, you know?
Of course, but ultimately it's down to altruism.
Shall I tell you my reason? Because I dared Val Darty to.
Why?
Can't abide the young ass.
So you see, no altruism there, nor heroism.
Ah, there you are, old man.
Here I am.
Your sister was looking for you.
I saw her a moment ago.
Ah, good. And she found you.
She's rather upset.
Of course.
You all are.
Yes.
So, oh man, this is it, I suppose.
I think so.
Well, They've turned the corner out there.
Yes.
However things come about, there's a reason. I believe that.
I know you're against this war, Dad. I'm glad I'm going.
That's good.
We're well trained, we'll do a good job.
You're a crack shot.
All those hours in the garden, you ought to be.
I do.
Hope I'll see you out there.
Not in your professional capacity.
No.
My Dad?
Just take such care. Please.
I will.
Where's Julie?
He said he'd seen you.
No! Jolly! Jolly! I'm sorry. Take care.